She's right here. Mrs. Carrington, it's for you, Mr. Carrington.
Hello? Oh, I'm fine. And Krystina's doing beautifully. Dr. Miller said I can take her home tomorrow. Isn't that wonderful?
Yes, it is. I'm so sorry I can't be with you both, but we'll celebrate her homecoming when I get back, all right?
All right. How's your father?
Not good. Doctors don't seem to hold out much hope.
Blake, I'm sorry. Has Dominic seen him yet?
Yes, with Alexis waiting in the wings.
Alexis? Well, what's she doing there?
Well, she and my father always liked each other.
Oh, I see.
What time are you picking Krystina up?
I'll probably drive out to the farm, see Verdad, and then she'll be ready to be picked up.
When you're out at the farm, are you going to be discussing business with Daniel Reese?
No, he's out of town.
Oh. This connection is very bad. Krystle, why don't I call you back later? Say about, hello?
Blake, I can't hear you.
Hello?
Blake?
Jeanette,
after all, I've had a few babies of my own, you know.
Oh,
of course you have. Come over here,
sir. Thank
God.
Hello, Mrs. Carrington.
Welcome, baby Krystina.
Thank you.
Welcome, Krystina.
Oh,
I'd like you all to meet Krystina.
Oh, thank you. May we be here, too?
Of course you
can. Blake and Danny, this is Krystina. Isn't it wonderful to have her home?
What beautiful baby. Oh, I love the baby.